Let's hear it one more time for Team Norway in our co-ed premiere.